And later tonight, a Williamston figure skater will lace up her skates for a shot at a national championship. Hannah Miller is competing in the U.S. Figure Skating Championships at Little Caesars Arena in Detroit. That's tonight. The 22-year-old from Michigan State was competing in the short program last night when she fell. Miller trains at the Lansing Skating Club, and she'll take the ice tonight in the freestyle program. We all wish her the best of luck.